Welcome to the Equal Opportunities Committee, the 21st meeting of 2014. Can I ask everyone to set off any electronic devices to flight mode or switch off, please? I'd like to start with introductions. We are supported at the table by the clerking and research staff, official reporters and broadcasting services, and around the room by the security office. My name is Margaret McCulloch and I'm the committee's convener. Members will now introduce themselves in turn, starting here on my right.
Hi, good morning everyone. My name is Sandra White, MSP for Glasgow Kelvin, and I'm the deputy convener.
Good morning, Christian Allard, member of Scottish Parliament for the North East of Scotland.
John Mason, MSP for Glasgow Shettleston.
Thank you. Agenda item one looks at subordinate legislation, the consideration of a negative instrument, namely the Marriage Between Persons of Different Sexes, Prescribed Bodies Scotland, Regulation 2014, SSI 2014/304. These regulations prescribe the religious or belief bodies whose ministers, clergymen, pastors, priests or other celebrants are entitled to solemnise marriage between persons of different sexes without the need to be registered as approved celebrants. The Delegated Powers and Law Reform Committee identified a minor drafting error in the instrument. Full details of this error and the instrument itself can be viewed in the public paper one. The committee will now consider any issues it wishes to raise in reporting to the Parliament on these instruments. And members should note that no motions to null have been received in relation to this instrument. Can I have any comments from any of the members? Or are you quite happy with that? Yep, we all agreed. The committee has agreed that it doesn't wish to make any recommendations in relation to this instrument. And that concludes the public part of today's meeting. And I will now suspend the meeting for the committee to move into private session. Thank you very much.